An arrest has been made in a murder that shocked a community in southwest Miami-Dade. Police say 22-year-old Daniel Roche shot the victim in the back during an attempted armed robbery at the Seasons apartment complex. 43-year-old Luis Hernandez died at the scene. Detectives say Roche confessed to the crime. He is charged with first-degree murder.